But this song we're going to play was the oldest song we got, and we wrote this one on, we started kind of writing ideas for this one on a Greyhound coming out here from Burbank. And
hey, Sean.
And then we wrote it in our friend Max's house.
First and last Greyhound.
And then we demoed it in his garage, and then we recorded it on two albums, and now it's a fucking...
It was on College and Southern, right? Is that what it is?
You just gave away the secret hideout. But,
there's only one house on College and Southern. So.
I would like to dedicate this song to our friend Sarah right here, who's been literally... just about every show of this tour by riding around on Greyhound to get to these shows. So.
She is incredible. She does not ask for one.
Let's hear it for Sarah.
Sarah, come sing the whole song. Come on.
Bye.
Always have a